Dear Hermia, do not be so bitter with me. I evermore did love you, Hermia, did ever keep your counsels, I never wronged you. Save that, for love unto Demetrius, I told him of your stealth unto this wood. He followed you, for love I followed him. But he had chid me hence, and threatened me, to strike me, to spurn me, nay, to kill me too. So now you will let me quiet go. To Athens will I bear my folly back, and I'll follow you no further. Let me go. You see how simple and fond I am.